Michael and Burlesque.
I'm Jess, and we're in Burlesque the Musical.
Guys, it's fantastic to have you tonight. Why is it special and important to celebrate the magic of live theatre on nights like tonight?
I just think that it's really important. I mean, this is public voted. It's an incredible evening of watching incredible talent. And yeah, we're just really privileged to be here.
So excited to be here. Also so excited for what's about to happen. Burlesque is going to be... And it's just amazing for us all to be together for the first time. This is the first time a few of the cast have been together to celebrate theatre, to celebrate the public loving theatre. We're really excited.
And in terms of Burlesque, can you talk about what for you makes it such an exciting production?
I mean, obviously it's based on the incredible film with Cher and Christina Aguilera. And, you know, I've been on the project for a while now, writing and then wound up in it, which was wild. And I just think that it's got a bit of everything for everyone. It's got your pop, it's got your theatre, it's got your stage, it's got your screen, it's got everything. Something for everyone.
Very that. Basically, the main thing I'm excited about is when you all hear this one sing. This one sings. She's so good. It's going to be amazing. Cher and Christina are like gay icons, and we're about to turn it up. It's going to be a very special production.
Why do you think burlesque as an art form does attract some of those icons? Because they all love it. They all love it.
I just think because it's so empowering. Like, I feel so empowered on stage doing this show. It's, you really get to just embrace who you are and, like, push yourself out of your comfort zone and just own it. Like, it's, I just think it's a really empowering thing to do, and I think that's why it attracts loads of icons.
Yeah, and also, like, everyone can be themselves. Like, it is the most welcoming opening space where you can just truly be who you want to be, and you're accepted by everyone and loved, and Burlesque is just, I'm honestly so excited. It's going to be top notch.
Hi, I'm Steven Anton. I am the writer and producer of Burlesque the Musical.
And I'm Jess Qualter, and I'm playing Daphne in Burlesque Musical.
It's fantastic to have you here with us. I guess the most obvious question, can you talk about why this is such a special story and how excited you are to be sharing it with London audience?
Yes. Well, I'm half British. Oh, there. I'm hitting the mic. I'm half British, and, you know, it was always a dream to open the show in the musical in London after we made the movie. And, you know, it's a journey that I've been on for many, many years since I wrote and directed the movie. And making the show, you know, was always a dream. And it's happening, so it's very surreal, and it's really exciting. And I'm here tonight with Jess Qualter, who's playing the role of Daphne, who's drop-dead gorgeous and fabulous in the show, and I created this role for her after meeting her because I said she has to be in the show, and she is, and she plays a really, really beautiful character and part of the Burlesque family. And really what we've done here is create a world and a family on stage, and it is a family story now, but it's a sexy world and a sexy environment, and it's really definitely pays homage to the movie that I made in a big way, but it elevates everything.
And how does it feel as a performer to be joining a family that includes some of the greatest icons of all time with Christina and Cher?
I don't think I'll ever get over it, but I'm just so excited. I honestly can't come around quick enough. I just want to start now, but we did the workshop in September, I think, and we just had the most fun ever, so it made me even more excited to start, honestly.